If Pakistan can help it, yes, the situation should be, we should be able to contain the situation. The key to it was given by our Prime Minister. He addressed the nation, and not just the nation, he also took the opportunity to address across the border to the people and leadership of India that let sanity prevail. Let us now de-escalate. Both sides have made the point. Now let us begin talking, because unfortunately in the situation that we find ourselves, that is India and Pakistan, we cannot under any circumstances afford a miscalculation.
What are you hoping for from the international community and Turkey in particular in helping to resolve this crisis?
Well, Turkey has, the foreign minister of Turkey spoke a short while earlier, and he basically said that the two sides need to de-escalate, have a conversation, and start addressing the issue of Kashmir according to the UN resolutions and international law. And this actually is the prescription for dealing with this situation and the instability that periodically inflicts itself upon South Asia. From the international community, we expect the same.
And in fact, Kashmir has been the reason for two wars between India and Pakistan. Do you think there are reasonable prospects for being able to achieve a lasting peace on that issue?
Well, I am a diplomat. A diplomat's main currency is optimism. So I have no reason to suspect that given goodwill of the leadership and the people on both sides, we should be able to address this issue and finally rid South Asia of an ulcer that has bled at the cost of Pakistan, India, and above all, the Kashmiris.
And just